हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक वंस अगेन टू माय चैनल गुरुकुल। नाउ विल कंटिन्यू विद एक्सरसाइज 15.2 ऑफ डेटा हैंडलिंग। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, इट सेज द नंबर ऑफ गर्ल स्टूडेंट्स इन ईच सेट क्लास ऑफ को एडुकेशनल मिडिल स्कूल इज डिपिक्टेड बाय अ पिक्टोग्राफ। Now the key is given, the face of one girl is represent four girls, one face represent four girls. So and these are the number of girl student, classes 1 1 2 3 4 5 6. That means 6 into 4 6 4s are 24. Next, class 2 1 2 3 4, and here as we can see half the face is given. That means half of 4 is 2. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 4 is 16, 16 plus 2, 18. So this is how they have given the detail of the number of girl students of each class, that is classes 1 till 8. Based on these information, we are going to solve the questions given below. So before that, let me make things easier for you. 2 3 4 5 6. 6 fours are 24 girls. 1 2 3 4. 4 fours are 16 and 2 18 girls. 1 2 3 4. 4 fours are 16. 1 2 3. 3 fours are 12. 12 plus 2 14. 1 2. 4 twos are 8 and 2 10. 1 2 3 4. 4 fours are 16. 1, 2, 3, 3 4s are 12, 1 means 4 plus 2, 6. So now these are the numbers of girl students in each class. So question number 1, it says which class has the minimum number of girl students? Minimum means the smallest, the least number. That is no doubt class 8, which has only 6 girls in total. So the answer is class 8. Subpart 2 of question number 1, it says, is the number of girls in class 6 less than the number of girls in class 5? So in class 5, the number of girl is 10, and in class 6, the number of girl is 16. So obviously class 6 is not less than class 5. The answer is no. Subpart 3. How many girls are there in class 7? As I have already calculated here, there are 12 girls in class 7. Now answer number 2, subpart 1. Let us look at the pictograph given here. Here the name of the fruit merchants are given and the fruit baskets are drawn. And the key given is that one basket is equal to 100 basket. One pick of a basket is equal to 100 basket. That means Roshan Lal, he sold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means 5 into 100, 500 basket. Anwar, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And this is half. So 9 means 900 and half means 50. That means 950. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 means 700 and half is again 50. 750. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 600. 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 50 means 450. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 means 700. So this many basket each one of them has sold. Now based on this information, we are going to solve the questions given below. The first question they want to know is, which merchant sold the maximum number of basket? As we can see the figure here, the highest is 950, which comes from Anwar. So the answer is Anwar. Question number 2. How many baskets were sold by Rajinder Singh? As I have already evaluated, that is 750. Sum number 3. The merchant who have sold 700 or more number of baskets are planning to buy a cold store for the next season. Can we name them? So, merchants who have sold above 700. So, they are Rajinder Singh, because he sold 750. Joseph, he sold 700. And Anwar, who sold 950. So, this is done. Now, question number 3. It says, in Gurgaon, the number of cars sold during a particular week are as follow: Monday 80, Tuesday 70, Wednesday 90, Thursday 60, Friday 70, Saturday 40. Now we have to prepare a pictograph of the car sold using the symbol of a car representing 10 cars. And then we have to answer the following questions. So before solving the questions, we need to draw the pictogram. So let me begin. Days, cars, one car is equal to, which is representing 10 cars. So now the days are Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. And Sunday, it's an off. So finally, I have completed the pictogram of the car. So please, friends, excuse my drawing. I'm not a great artist. So as the key says, one car represents 10 cars. And this is a pictogram. So the first question they ask is, on which day is the maximum number of cars sold? So no doubt it was Wednesday, 90 cars. So it is Wednesday. Number 2, how many pictures of car will represent the number of cars sold on Thursday? So Thursday, total number of cars was 60 and the representation is 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the answer is 6. Here we come to the end of question number 3. Now question number 4. Again we have to draw a pictogram of the animals using the symbol which is given in the book. And it says that the total number of animals in 5 villages are as shown here. Village A 80, Village B 120, Village C 90, Village D 40 and Village E 60. So we have to draw the pictogram of animals. We will represent animals by this symbol, and this will represent one such symbol will represent 10 animals. So again, I have to draw the pictogram of this, the animals. So here let us begin. Number 4. First will be village. Animals, this is the key which represent 10 animals. Village A, Village B, Village C, village D and village E. So now let us continue with the drawing of the representation. So our pictogram is ready. So let us start answering the question. The first question is, how many symbols represent animals of village E? Village E, how many symbols? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 is the answer. Question number 2, which village has the maximum number of animals? No doubt it is village B. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 into 10 is 120. Next is, which village has more animals, village A or village C? Now, if we compare village A and village C, so let us count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here 80 and 90, so no doubt village C has more animals compared to village A. Village C. So here we come to the end of exercise 15.2. Thanks for watching my video and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Press the bell icon and select all for every update.